An Australian sailor has been sentenced to 8 years in a US prison over the death of his new wife on their honeymoon. Isabelle Hellman disappeared as they sailed through the Bahamas.
After their sister and daughter disappeared at sea, finally some justice for Isabelle Hellman's family. With shackled hands and ankles, Lewis Bennett was sentenced to 8 years jail, the maximum penalty for involuntary manslaughter.
This concludes a very sad chapter for these two families.
And stuck in the middle, the couple's little girl, Amelia.
Well, she's lost her mom. But that doesn't mean that she's lost her mom's family.
The toddler was staying with them when the newlyweds set sail, honeymooning in the Bahamas. 2 weeks into the trip, Bennett claims he woke up when the boat hit something and Isabella, who had been at the wheel, was gone. It took him 45 minutes to raise the alarm, by which stage the catamaran had sunk and he'd jumped into this life raft with supplies, a suitcase, backpack, water, flares, food and silver coins, later found to be stolen. The experienced yachtsman never deployed flares or turned his boat around to look for his wife.
Well, he doesn't know what happened to her, but no, he had no hand in it.
Bennett apologised and pleaded with the judge. If you may permit me to be with my daughter as soon as possible, I want to bring her up in a manner that is respectful to my wife's wishes.
Do you think Bennett's apology is genuine?
Genuine, we'll find out over the next 15, 20 years of Amelia's life.
Prosecutors highlighted evidence that he'd intentionally sunk the boat.
Before moving here to Florida, Bennett lived in Byron Bay and the Gold Coast, working and surfing. Now he may be moved to a prison in Atlanta, but once a free man, his lawyer says returning to Australia isn't out of the question.
Now, he was very much in love with Australia and hoping to move there with Isabella and Amelia.
In Miami, Florida, Alexis Daish, 9 News.